Welcome to Cookiness and I, 就是叮叮哇咧芝瓜餐能哦、oh, ，sorry big onion eggs with big onions okay. But today my onion very special. You see my onion are all into dice and slice like that small small. You know why not? Because today when I post the video, to teach people to do this one easy way, very fast convenient way. Then some auntie and uncle ask their daughter and son to message me and say, excuse me, but the onion very strong. I also feel like coughing. Don't know why, I think this onion very special. Okay, so they tell me say the onion if cut slice rings they very difficult to bite because their teeth will drop. I mean their fake teeth, their yeah, so they tell say. So today what happened is I just do a very simple one, do the dice type. The slice, very small slice, about 1 cm by 1 cm. Okay? Then after that, just fry to fragrant. Yao hiong mei ya, must have the smell, no nice. Okay, because onion is very good. Okay, because you see when onion can take away the anti bacteria as well as all the germs from your body. How? You just use the yellow onion. Onion got many types. All you need to do is must buy this onion. This is the yellow skin type. Okay? Then you cut. Don't wait the onion wait. Okay? So you cut, then after that you put at your ball, your feet, you wear a sock and sleep. Next day you see your onion very different. But please don't go and eat it, okay? Just throw away the onion. And then after that, it will remove all the impurities from your body system because our medium, sometimes I've got a bit of, those are chemical or poison. But onion is actually a very good veggie to cook. Okay? So you can just stir fry. And stir fry. Okay, until like a bit slightly, the color a bit different. How different? Very simple. A bit like brown a bit lah, like that. Then after that, your eggs. Okay. This family very funny. They are always getting very exciting. That's why they eat eggs like nobody. Okay, must have at least 6 eggs inside. Okay, so all you need to do is just done ready. Spread it out and then pour in the center. Very easy. So stand by for the final presentation. See you, stay safe. And one more thing, if you are asked to go for a vaccination, please go. Okay, don't go and compare this inoculation, that inoculation. I want to be vaccinated also cannot. Okay? Like our Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong say, as long as the test go through, the vaccine is good, all Singaporeans can use, so please don't choose, okay? Don't be like other countries like that. We must trust our government, our medical services. I pa zang, ki pa zang, mai kia, wa lan wu jing hu go liao, okay? See you, take care.